Let's give another round of applause to Lewis Scott.